subscribe to our channel. So we're in Vegas, it's the Easter weekend, and we just wanted to show you the link.
So this is the link. I'll just give you some frame of reference. So there is Caesar's Palace, there is the Link Hotel, and this is the Link Walkway.
Yeah, like a promenade walkway type.
So it is very busy, it's very noisy here, as you can tell.
We've been to Vegas before, a few years back, so I think this is, I don't remember seeing this. I don't ever remember seeing sort of this walkway.
No, we didn't come here before. We definitely didn't come here. Now it's very, very busy, so I'm having to slalom people.
To be fair, we weren't really looking out for it.
No.
So if we pan around now.
Here we are, let's pan around. So you've got the ideal photo spots. It's quite nice actually, it's a little walkway promenade. You've got various things going on. This guy is painting. You can see the paints going on here.
These guys who do the spray painting are amazing.
Yeah, they're very fast. I can't get near it because it's just so busy here. Let me see if I can just move in here. And you'll see that he will be painting here. There we are. So he's spinning the wheel. Let me zoom in a bit there. They do this ultra fast. And that's some of his artwork at the base here. So I'll let him, clearly he's doing the American flag of some degree. Very skillful. There we go. Right, so I'll zoom back out.
So I don't know what will come out on the camera because where the music is happening, it might not, we might have to go over it with other music and talk over the video.
Yeah, so sorry. There we are, Starbucks.
It's 24 hours, so.
So we will do some more shooting in the evening, but anyway.
In the meantime, this is what it's like during the day.
It's a lot bigger than I thought it was actually. Yeah. There's the Link Hotel, if you want to go in for the casino.
Right there.
Hot dog store, Nectar Bar Street. Oh yeah. I wonder where this was. So Gordon Ramsay's got several restaurants in Las Vegas. So he's got Steak in the Paris, he's got the Bar and Grill, is it Pub and Grill at the Caesar's Palace, and here's the fish and chips.
And look at the In-N-Out.
Oh yeah. Little London phone booths.
Yeah, London phone
booths. There you go, you can see how busy it is, it's very popular. So this takes us on Three's Daiquiri Bar, gelato and macaroons.
You can actually go into the Flamingo.
Ah, there's a Flamingo. That's the Flamingo Hotel. Okay, moving around here. Tequila bar.
But like, yeah, it's like super busy.
It is busy.
Still pleasant to walk around. Still pleasant to sort of be here. And very walkable, like I said. Even though it's hot, you've got this breeze going, so it makes it very walkable. But also, you do get dry. So like I said in one of the other vlogs, hydrate, plenty of water.
There you go, important safety tip. So, as we continue, so casino there, Irish bar.
Yeah, as we go along, this looks like there's still construction going on.
Yeah. You're right, so there's more shops I assume to come here. Here we are, off the strip, bistro food. So you've got lots of restaurants here.
Yeah, lots of restaurants, lots of shops. Yeah, places to go. Looks
it does.
Just to get, if you wanted to get off the strip, this is one of the places to come. But as you can see, it's probably just as busy as the strip, to be honest.
Yeah, it is actually. I suppose people are walking this way to get to the shops, but also, there we are, look, the Vegas Eye. just coming up. So the Las Vegas Eye. We went on the Orlando Eye.
Yeah.
We haven't done the Vegas Eye.
The one in Orlando is called the Icon. And yeah. This one's called the Link.
I wonder if we could do that during the night. That might be better.
Oh yeah. Most definitely.
Here we are.
Plenty of eateries. You know, plenty of places with sports bar.
Sports bar. Tattoo parlor. You want to get your tattoo here? Real barbecue?
Yeah, so much. It must be really lively in the evening. It would be, I mean, if it's packed now, if you pan around and see how packed it is now, how yeah. Does it must be in the evening?
So it is busy. Lots of people coming here for their lunch. So it's now 10 to 2 in the afternoon. We've been up early, since early. Harley Davidson store. Oh. Car. So we had a massive brunch, so we are not hungry at all.
No. And yesterday we had a brunch, and we only ate once. We had a brunch, we went to Häagen-Dazs for some ice cream. We didn't eat for the rest of the day.
No. So, yeah, the brunches here are fantastic and plentiful. We did eat till we could drop, didn't we?
We did. But to be fair, we didn't overly stuff ourselves. I think for me, it was mainly, I was drinking lots of juice yesterday. So I limited myself on one glass of juice and then I just had water. So I didn't have any tea or anything like that. But yesterday I was having glass after glass of orange juice. I was having tea. I was trying to fit in food as well. It was just all too much. So, you know, obviously, you know, have lots to drink. But if you're going for a buffet and you want to enjoy the buffet, keep yourself hydrated. Just don't overly hydrate.
Right, so we've got restaurants here. The bar, there's one, the In-Out Burger there, I saw. So, almost like a, I don't know if that's fast food or what, cupcakes?
Look at this zip line overhead.
Oh yeah, the zip line. Can you see that? Let me zoom in.
I think they've just done it now, they've just, so they're getting off now.
Oh, they're getting off?
Yeah.
And they go across these cables up here. You can see those that go past the eye, there we are. So they'll zip down there. And I'm assuming, yeah, there we are. All the way, oh, there we are. So they go up here. Wow. Brilliant.
Yeah.
Something for you to do is zip line round. So what other restaurants have we got here? Is this a cinema?
No, I think it's not up to look like a cinema.
It's bowling. It does look like a cinema. Yeah, they've got
mini concerts here.
Box office there.
Shows and stuff, that's what it looks like.
Oh, there we are. There's the zip line.
No, this is the virtual.
Oh, virtual reality, sorry.
Yeah, the zip line starts back there where we said. But this is virtual reality.
Oh, okay. It's not. I thought you'd get your zip line there. So you must get it from back there. Oh, that's. Is that the, like the 3DX game we played?
Oh. I'm not sure, actually. Yeah, I mean, they're all screaming in there and stuff like that.
Virtual reality, haunted elevator. So more shops. Jimmy Kimmel's Comedy Club coming soon. Yeah, there's a lot of places being built.
Yeah.
More stores.
There's always something happening, there's always something being built, there's always something to try and attract people to come here, and there is something for everyone. So, you know, if you want to come to Vegas and you've always thought about it, do come.
Definitely, most definitely.
So, tram.
Oh yeah, this is rail tram. These are free, aren't they?
I don't know the one on this side, the one on the other side is, but the one on this side, I think you might have.
Right, so we don't, not sure that's free. There, yeah, we'll find out. That is the entry point you can see for the Vegas wheel. There we are, more restaurants, the high roller. Right, the zip line, they are preparing, so let's have a little zoom in. Let's see if they are going to zip line down. So I'm going to zoom in a bit more. There you can see everybody preparing to go. Yeah, so you don't know how long that's going to go. Not sure that's going to go. Shall we have a little wander around?
Not sure that's going to go.
We don't want to wait here a long, long time. Oops. Slightly out of focus there. Right, shall we wander through?
Yeah, let's go.
So we're going to carry on wandering here. Here we go, and that is pretty much it. We're just at the car park area now. There's the Sky Shop, and this is the high roller tickets. The zip line, so this is where you purchase your tickets. There you go, you can see the eye being there, and that pretty much is the end of it. The end of the link. This is it.
Something that says In-N-Out Burger, but I don't know where.
No, that's back that way. We filmed that. Anyway, you're coming out of focus. You're back in focus. So anyway, that's the link. We shall film more in our later vlog. So please keep subscribing, do Kelly March tips, and things, and we will see you later. Bye for now.